breaking. A man is shot during a home invasion in the South Shore neighborhood. Chicago police say the man was shot in the leg after forcing his way into an apartment near 71st and Jeffrey. The man who shot him is a concealed carry license holder, according to police. The attempted intruder was arrested and is now in the hospital recovering, and police say this does appear to be domestic.